Starting tonight, traffic troubles downtown will ramp up with plenty of street closures and events. And whether you're coming downtown for game festivities or something else, city officials say you should know about all the changes and plan ahead. Well, Fox 5's Jacqueline live in downtown Atlanta. And Jacqueline, it's already starting to get rough on the roads, right?
Yeah, when I came downtown a little earlier this evening, you travel down one road, you see a sign that says road closed. Then you make another turn and you see another sign, road closed again. Well, I'll tell you, over the next few days and even on game day, it's going to get worse and worse as the hours and days progress. And city officials are already warning, have a game plan about how you're going to get to where you're going and also take public transit that day. Road closed. Get used to these signs all over downtown this weekend.
How hard was it to get here?
Maybe it's not going to come.
Not the worst.
Friday night, Atlanta police start their prep work to close down plenty more roads from Saturday morning on. You'll see plenty of these yellow barricades up and down streets, especially with planned events, concerts, tailgaters, and more. The city has a list of all the road closures online per day around downtown and what's called the College Playoff campus. Friday night, police block off traffic as hundreds of people welcome the Bulldogs' arrival into downtown Atlanta. Get ready for random street and freeway closures with the arrival of other VIPs, thousands of fans, and even the commander-in-chief.
How are you going to beat all the traffic coming down on Monday?
Who knows about that?
How's it going to be Monday?
Horrible.
How are you getting there?
By modern.
What's your game plan to get down here?
Don't have one of those yet.
City officials keep warning people to plan ahead so you won't be stuck in traffic come kickoff time. And we're going to have all those maps and that road closure information on our website on fox5atlanta.com. By the way, if you can't tell by the way I'm dressed, it's really cold out here, but the thousands of people you just saw really don't care. We're going to speak to all those people on how exactly they're trying to brave the cold. And we even have some tips coming up from the Fox 5 medical team on how you can stay warm on game day. But for now, reporting live downtown, Jacqueline Schultz, Fox 5 News.
All right, anticipation keeping us warm at this point. Jacqueline, thanks. Now, if you're going to the national championship game, as Jacqueline says, MARTA might be the best way to get around. The system says it's ready for the crowds. MARTA will offer additional rail service beginning at 5 o'clock Monday morning until 2 a.m. Tuesday. On game day, all rail lines will provide more frequent service and trains will be added as necessary. Well, state and local government offices will close early on Monday to cut down on traffic congestion. City of Atlanta workers will leave at 2:30. Fulton County and state government will shut down at 3 o'clock. Now, if